No, we should definitely do that. Like, you know, let's do as much as we can with what we have. At the end of the day, we are the future presidents of the United States. We're sitting here holding our hands. We should definitely do more for the people out there. Because I came, you know, like, for me, what I'm saying is I came from a background where I didn't have anything. So some of our things were just like well wishes and stuff like that.
So. Let's get the ball rolling. But can we be a little bit dramatic this year? Like a press conference or something. Yeah, you know what I mean? We all there, we fight the, you know, Zimbabweans and whatnot. Because you gotta get the generals also got to get invested in this. You know what I mean? So
you got to press conference. Actually,
your most story is done when the finals. Yes, less. Like, oh no, they're actually doing stuff. Because Zimoye likes that shit. Zimoye is just like there, like with his pen. And he comes or you're probably sitting there like, he's like your therapist.
So another thing about if you string them along, you would
say. My name is Joe Cole. I'm a dance choreographer, multi-working dance choreographer. I'm a recording artist and I'm good at what I do. I didn't get here just by shits and giggles. You know what I mean? I know how you put it. I was gonna use a swear word, but listen, you guys are gonna be in here. There's a lot of questions you're gonna be asked and stuff like that here. Just be confident in what you do. You know, like most people ask me to do certain things and I'll do them. When we are training, I'm vicious. And not just my you can ask Kamara, you can ask Cynthia Mare, you can ask Jah, you can ask Winky. I don't play. You've seen all my work, I just don't show my face. Jecha, Koko, Achilles, Tichichema, all that stuff. Ngoro, not the other one. It's a Cynthia Mare one. I've had the privilege of working with a lot of people in my lifetime. Yeah. And if you work right, if you hustle and you do your thing right, you get to work with other people. There's a whole world out there that needs to be tapped into. You're sitting in a meeting, or rather, you're at a job interview, right? And then there's someone who sits right here. You pretend like there's a conversation with everyone, but it could be your boss. I know I'm not an agent, but I work with a lot of people. If you one day walk into my office, or walk into a place, I'm like, oh, that patient. She has no patience.